This is an American tradition. It's an American responsibility to be armed. If you're not armed, you're not responsible. Right. Who's gonna defend your kids? The cops? The federal government?
No, none of them.
It's your job to defend you and yours. If you don't do it, you're in dereliction of duty as an American, period.